to our village.
Today we will share with you our favorite story.
When a young lion becomes king.
Now imagine we're here at the Great African Savannah.
Where it was, I'm going to our next wonderful news.
A very handsome throw rug. And just think, when he gets dirty, you just take him out and beat him.
Send the groom quickly to eager young cub. With boundless energy, to adore his father, to follow him everywhere.
everything.
Suddenly, Zazu flew in and reported seeing hyenas in the Broadlands.
So Mufasa went to investigate.
Sensei flew behind.
Simba hated missing out on an adventure,
but he loved thinking about being king.
Little hair. I'm gonna be a little hair. I'm gonna be a little hair. Oh, surely we lions aren't all that bad.
Oh, sorry, that's you.
I'm surrounded by idiots. I practically gift wrapped those cubs for you.
Well, you know, Scar, it wasn't like they were exactly alone.
Yeah,
I was
supposed to kill the monster.
Precisely. I never thought hyenas essential. You're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe. You've a glimmer of potential, if allied to my vision and brain.
Thank you.
great kings of the past. But first, he had to prove he could be king someday.
Your father has a marvelous surprise for you. I'll go get him. Just wait here on this ledge. You won't want to get in another mess like you did with those hyenas.
You know about that?
Lucky Daddy was there to save you. So you might want to work on that little roar of yours. Simba, it's to die for. Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy. To lose Simba too, so it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future.
This was the saddest day the proud lions had ever seen. And the lion cub who once wanted to be king.
Thank you.
jungle,
the hyenas fell into the cave.
The lioness were forced to do all the hunting.
The hyenas ate more than their fair share.
Scar's reign was not as glorious as he had planned.
But one particular lioness left the prowlings for help. It's just my reflection.
No, look harder. I'm going back.
Good, get out of here.
He was, but now I can't find him.
Timon, Pumbaa.
At your service, my lady.
Nala, come with me. You two create a distraction.
Where are your hunting parties? They're not doing their job.
There's no food. They're hurting your job. You must leave the fossil off.
We're not going anywhere.
You are half the fossil
was. I am 10 times the king of fossil was.
No, Scar!
Fossil?
It can't be. You're dead.
No, it's me, Mom. Simba.
You're alive?
Simba? Simba. I'm surprised to see you here, given your secret.
Step down, Scar.
Oh, well, I would naturally, but the hyenas may die.
But we don't. Simba's the right of me.
Well, Simba, before I hand over Pipe Rock, why don't you tell everyone who's really responsible for Mufasa's death?
I am.
Murderer.
No, it was an accident.
Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why. But here's my list. I killed Mufasa.
No!
No, Simba, please.
Tell them the truth!
I killed Mufasa.
You don't deserve to live.
Simba, I'm family. You hyenas are real enemy. It was all their idea. You wouldn't kill your old uncle, would you?
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
How can I ever repay you?
Run. Run away, Scar. And never return.
My friends, help me. No, I can explain. No!
Under Simba's rule,
they all keep balance in your store.